And I stand unshaken. All right, I have the summoner's court.
I am. I'm actually rather good at it. Used to play all the time with my brother. Shall we begin?
Until I kill them with the ball.
I'm ready to play. Then let's get summoning. My brother's doing well, thanks to you. And he listens to me now. Turns out having beats for feet. Accio!
Okay, I'm blue.
You'll have to do better than that.
Accio! I expected it to be pulled aside, but no. Let's not mess this one up.
You'll have to do better than Accio.
No, I have to pull this 50 or basically all this. No, I think I lose anything.
That was sensational! A draw? That simply won't do. A rematch then. Good match. But of course, splendid!
Okay, I think I got the gist of it. Yeah, that one will pretty much lock it on 20. This one will throw it out.
You'll have to do better than that.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Why?
You'll have to do better than that. You can't imagine how inconvenient travel was before.
No. Yes. No. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Fuck you.
Yes. Sensational! Akia!
I didn't think I'd have to play seriously. For fuck's sake, really?
Yes! A draw? That simply won't do. A rematch then.
I'm not happy. I'm very, very sad.
Akia. Yes.
No, it was not sensational, for fuck's sake again.
Yes. How am I to top that? What was I thinking?
No, you were not thinking.
That settles it, then.
Fucking hell.
Your poor show against Natty in class, I thought I could beat you.
Don't say that, Samantha. You're a fine player.
Well, that's very kind of you. Let's just say if I'm good, I happen to know who you're up against next.